Hummer Division, heat race number one, 5 laps in distance. Starting on the front row, pole position, driving car number 22 is Chuck Barnes, Jr. On the outside of row number one, driving car number 26 is Al Bill, Jr. Row number two on the inside, driving car number 77 is Scott Rose. On the outside of row number two, driving the K9 is Keith Bowles. Row number three on the inside, driving car number 31 is Chad Shire. On the outside of row number three, driving car number seven is Dave Zwett. Row number four on the inside, driving car number 31F, Chad Shire in the 31F. And we've got a different number 31. Cindy, do you know who's in the other 31 tonight? On the outside of row number four, driving car number 32C is Tony Fisher. Row number five on the inside in the 68 is Wally Zander. On the outside of row number five in the 104 is Roger DeLapp. Row number six on the inside, driving car number one is Bill Emery. Starting in that last position, driving car number three is Jim Dillon. Row number three on the inside, driving car number 31 is David Dunbar. Position the car 68 of Wally Zander. In the third spot, the 77 of Scott Rose is in the two position. The 26 of Al Bill Jr. And your winner of heat race number one in our Bomber Division. Driving car number 104 from Metamore, Illinois, sponsored by Reichenstein's 104 Tap, the Ulrich Oil Company, Tri-County City, Western Motor Incorporated, and P&G Electrical Rebuilders, In the 104, how about a great big hand for Roger DeLapp? Our next event, he raced number 2 in our Bomber division, also 5 laps in distance. Starting on the front row, pole position, driving car number 7, Axis, Dave Turbin. On the outside of row number 1, driving car number 75 is Gary Rowe. Row number 2 on the inside, driving car 69 is Ralph Davis. On the outside of row number 2, driving car number 5 is John Traber. Row number 3 on the inside, driving car number 71 is Jeff Schaub. On the outside of row number 3, driving car 15 is Jim Foster. Row number 4 on the inside, driving car 17 is Josh Alexander. On the outside of row number 4, driving car 48 is Tommy Halpin. Row number 5 on the inside, in the 35 is Bob Goodman. On the outside of row 5, in the 53 is Dan Goebel. Row number 6 on the inside, in the 02, Coleman Alex. And starting on the outside of row number 6, driving car number 23 is Bruce Hines. Our Pepsi-Cola season championship racing event in all divisions next Saturday night right here at the Peoria Speedway. And the winner of E-Race number 2 in our Bomber division in the 7X. Moving on to Dave Turbin. And now we move on to our Sportsman division, E-Race number 1. 10 laps in distance, starting on the front row pole position, driving car number 87, it's Scott Revere. On the outside of row number 1, driving car number 32 is Gary Durr. Row number 2 on the inside, driving car number 25 is Jerry Miller. On the outside of row number 2, driving car 42 is Doug Seeger. Row number three on the inside, driving car number 82 is Ben Musgrove. On the outside of row number three in the 9W is Brad Willis. Row number four on the inside, driving car number six is Reggie Weller. On the outside of row number four, driving car 65 is Larry Reeder Jr. And starting in that last position, driving car number F16 is Bob Durr. God reveal Jerry Miller up in row number one. The yellow light out of row number three. Well, under to that green flag. 10 laps of distance. He wins number one. Sportsman Division. Driving car number 65 from Peoria, sponsored by Chuck Tillman and Recovery. Thanks to Doc. Monica's like it or not, Motorsports Unlimited, ASU's Auto Force, Diesel Dave, Rockies on Farmington Road, Lock Bomb Trucking, and Hay Metals Apartment. As he pulls into Victory Circle and gets his picture taken by our track photographer, Jamie Smith. Another great big hand for Larry Reeder Jr. Our next event, he was number two in our sportsman division, starting on the front row, full position, in the F-13 is Don Traver. On the outside of row number one, driving car number 711 is Russell Spicer. Row number two on the inside, driving car 97 is Charlie Hess. On the outside of row number two, driving car number three is Tony Sharp. Row number three on the inside in the 21J is James Mennell. On the outside of row number three in the 58 is Darrell Rhodes. Row number four on the inside, driving car number 13 is Tony Griffin. And starting in that last position, driving car number one is Rod Smith.
Tony Sharp in that third spot.
Finishing in the fourth position, the F-13 of Don Trevor. In the third spot, the car three of Tony Shove. In the runner-up position, the 58 of Darrell Rhodes. And your winner of Heat Race number two in our sportsman division, driving car number 97 from Peoria, sponsored by Hank Renji, Bodwin Filler, Truck Car Oil, Redding Swimming, Randy's 3-in-1 Shop at East Strickland Racing Chassis, Charlie Harmon Auto Salvage, Jeff Trucking, Dream Pizza, Uncle Dick's Custom Cycle Shop, Ruby Auto Repair, about a great big hand for Charlie Hess. Our next event, he race number one in our modified division, 10 laps in distance. Starting on the front row, pole position in the C24 is Carl Feger. On the outside of row number one, driving car number 22 is Jeff Maher. Row number two on the inside, driving car number 33 is Robbie Robbins. On the outside of row number two, driving car number five is Joe Wyatt. Row number three on the inside, driving car number three is Toby Sharp. On the outside of row number three, in the 3M is J.R. McMahill. Row number four on the inside, driving car number 40 is Jerry Woolen. On the outside of row number four, in the S2 is Mel Siegel. Row number five on the inside, driving car number one is Jerry Woolen. And starting in that last position, driving car number 34 is John Smith. Jeff Maher up there in row number one. Jeff Austin is next. He race number one. $50 going to the winner of our 20-lap feature event later on this evening. Once again, the yellow light out over in turn number three. Robbie Robbins out in that number one position. fourth position, the car 30 is Joe Lowen. In the same spot, the car 5 is Joe Wyatt. In the runner-up position, the 3 of J.R. McNeil. And the winner of D-Max number 1 in our modified division. By Point Price, Chief Eagle, Rogan Mobile Car Wash, Randy Arno Plumbing, Don Sulaski Excavating, Atlas Auto Supply, the King's Stand In Club, Robbie 66, Dependable Terrain in Sterling Avenue 66, driving car number 33, a great big hand for Robbie Robbins. Position, the car 55 of Darren Pinnicup. In the third spot, the 23T of Bill Buckwell. In the number 2 position, the J10 of Jerry Bagby Jr. And your winner of E-Race number 2 in our modified division, driving car number 50 from Hillsboro, Illinois, sponsored by Maid Rights of Peoria, LaSalle, Peru, and the Quad Cities, the Johannes Fuck Service and the Car Shop. How about a great big hand for Brent Pryor? Lap late model heat racing event starting on the front row pole position. Heat race number 1, driving car number 13 is Travis Griffin. On the outside of row number 1, driving car 15 is Shannon Jr. Rule number two on the inside, driving car number 10 is Roger Rebel. On the outside of rule number two, driving the 1X is Mike Cochran. Rule number three on the inside in the 23W is Bob Hood. On the outside in the 25 is Steve Lance Jr. Rule number four on the inside in the S10 is Frank Chicken Jr. And starting on that last position, driving car number 53 is Leroy Brenner. Caution, number one, bringing out the yellow flag. Once again, George Johnny, Frank Schickel Sr. up there in row number one. Dick Jackson, Bob Pistol, row number two. Tom Benny Regas Jr. in row number three. And starting in their last position at 32.
Thank you.
Russell has complete 10 laps remaining. He raced number 3 in our late model division. Dan Bennett, Rick Standridge up there in row number 1. Denny Gray, Don Bolander in row number 2. Jerry Reeder Jr., Alan May in row number 3.
Thank you.
Roger Lasker's lead, 4 laps remaining. Chad Shire up in that number one spot. Finishing in the fourth and final qualifying position, the 48 of Tommy Halpin. In the third spot, the 32T of Tony Fisher. In the runner-up position, the 31S of Chad Shire. And your winner of our five-lap Bomber semi-feature event, driving car number 53 from Dunlap, Illinois. How about a great big hand for Dan Goble? Birthday number five on September the 1st. That's the center, Carl Figger. Been coming to the races every Saturday night since he was a week old. Happy birthday to Christopher Figger from all of us right here at the Peoria Speedway. finishing in the third position, the 18K of Eric Cashagro. In the number two spot, the 65 of Jerry Reeder Jr. And your winner of our 10-lap late model semi-feature event, driving car number 10. Sponsored by Chuck's Towing and Recovery, Wildman Racing Engines, and Rockies on Farmington Road. As he pulls into victory circle, how about a great big hand for Roger Revholz? Okay, racing fans, it's Gatorade Night here at the Peoria Speedway. $225 to the winner of our 10-lap Bomber feature event. How about everybody standing up in our bleachers? Let's stand up and cheer for your favorite Bomber car and driver. Our salute to all of our Bomber feature drivers. car three of Jim Doohan. In the third spot, the car five of John Traver. In the number two position, the car 35 of Bob Goodman. And your winner of our 10-lap Gatorade Bomber feature event, driving car number 104 from Metamora, sponsored by Rankin-Stein's 104 Tap, D.R. Rec Oil Company, Tri-County Services, Grebner Motor Incorporated, and P&G Electrical Rebuilders. A lot of great big hands for Roger DeLapp. $50 to win our Gatorade Sportsman Feature Event. How about all of you racing fans? Let's stand up and salute all of our sportsman drivers as they pass out of turn number four. Stand up and cheer for your favorite sportsman driver. Our salute to all of our feature drivers. Thank you. finishing in the fifth position, the 9W of Brad Willis. In the fourth spot, the 87 of Scott Revere. In the third position, the 65 of Larry Reeder Jr. In the number two spot, the 58 of Darrell Rhodes. And your winner of our Gatorade 50 lap sportsman feature event, driving car number 97 from Peoria, sponsored by Hank Reggie, Baldwin Fillers, Swift Car Oil, Ready Swimming, Randy Ryan One Shop, Eddie Strickland Racing Chassis, Charlie Harmon Auto Salvage, Jeff Trucking, Dave Speed Auto, from Next Custom Cycle Shop, and Jimmy's Auto Repair, driving car number 97, a great big hand for Charlie Hess.
Number two spot.
In the third position, the 55 of Darren Pennycuff. In the fourth spot, the 50, Brent Pryor. In the fifth position, the 40 of Jerry Lowen. Randy Wages. In the runner-up position, the 50 of Brent Pryor. And your winner of our 20-lap Gatorade Modified Feature Event, driving car number 7 from Mapleton, Illinois, sponsored by Dubas Interior Finishing, Ragondola Spaghetti House, Gardner Water Hauling, the Bardenville Bank, Wright's Auto Body, RC Motorsports, Bowman's Last Call, and Warren Dent, attorney at law. How about a great big hand for Rockin' Rodney Bowman?
time cars colliding up in row number 304.
Position is 75 of Ray Gus Jr. In the fourth spot, the S-10 of Frank Schickel Jr. In the third spot, the 1X, Mike Cochran. In the runner-up position, the 23W of Bob Wood. From Peoria, sponsored by RC Motorsports, Ray Dennison, Chevrolet, Geo, Christopher Racing Engines, Rock.